Regé Jean Page has recently dished out details about his exit from Bridgerton. In a new interview with Vanity Fair, Page, who appeared as Duke Simon Bassett for one season, clarified, "I signed up to do a job and I did the job, and then I did some other jobs. That's it. That's the story. I wish it was more glamorous than that." After working on the first season, Page was featured in Netflix's The Grey Man. "It's overnight for everyone else. Nothing changes for me,"